Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix Samsung Galaxy S23 FE voicemail notifications not working issue. So first of all, open Play Store. Now in Play Store, go to search bar and here search My VUL Voicemail. Now install this app and after that go back to home screen and here open settings. Now in settings scroll down and open apps. And in apps scroll down. And here open VUL voicemail. Now in VUL voicemail go to storage. And in storage clear the app data and cache memory.